No, I don't think it's a relief. I think it's pleasing to get the result. I thought we deserved the result. We have to put it in perspective. And I think I can understand why questions get asked after the end of last season, and yet, you know, if you've got any sensibility about you, you've got to understand this is trying to put together a new team. We're short on numbers. You know, the season's off running, and what do I say? Well, so the last few years when we've started like house on fire and everyone's getting carried away, you're about accumulating points, and that's all we're trying to do. And if we'd have had no points after the day, you know, I'll let everybody else panic, really. And I'm confident the team will win football matches. We've got some really good players, and the balance of the team is good. We've got to make sure that these 11 stay fit until we can get the help that they need. And but good today. I thought we controlled the game just about start to finish, and you know, had lots of efforts at goal. Can only remember one or two for them, but pleased enough. Got what we deserved, I think. And let's move on to next weekend.
The look of the team, Lukas Jukovic through the centre, and the two wide men in Adoma and Carriol. Is that the first time you could say that's the sort of team that you've been trying to create since you arrived at the club? You know, maybe reminiscent of your West Brom days with Bednar and the wide men.
Yeah, I think so. We all have ways we want to play, and yet manager has to try and find a way to play with the players he's got, and sometimes it's a bit foreign to what you want to do. I think, as I said, we feel as if we've got an opportunity to bring some players in now to help us become a really good side. You know, the danger is, of course, that everybody wants signings, and if you can't get the ones you want, you shouldn't just go and panic and buy anybody for the sake of buying it, because you create the problem. You know, you just compound the issue, really, if the players ain't good enough that you bring in. So if we have to wait a bit longer to get the right ones, you know, I'd rather be down on numbers and wait for the right players to come in, and keep working hard behind the scenes rather than everybody wanting a rush of signings this week or next week. You've got to build a team for the future, really, for the long term. And yeah, I understand the negativity that goes on around it while you're waiting for that to happen. You know, thankfully I've got a strong chairman who understands what we're trying to do, and let's just keep going. Let's just try and build a football team that the supporters and the town can be proud of. And I thought there's good signs. Good signs today with Albert giving us a bit of extra width at times, coming in and dribbling past the feet. You want to wait for that? I saw you down here and thought they would do that on purpose. But okay. But no, listen, happy enough with the team. We you know, you can change that formation to a much more attacking formation, of course, by maybe, you know, taking Whitehead out of the position in front and sticking another striker in behind the main striker, and all of a sudden you've got the same shape, but just a more attacking version of it. So it's a system that can work very, very well, as long as the players all buy into it and understand they don't play every game, because sometimes away from home you have to be a bit more defensive, and other times at home you can be a bit more cavalier.
And the goal obviously took its time coming, despite your possession and your